Here are the latest COVID-19 numbers for Broome County. There are currently 399 active cases of the virus. 40 of them are new. 43 people are in the hospital, and 15,091 have recovered. An additional person has died, bringing the total number of deaths to 326.